Hi everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. So in the last episode we ventured further into the castle and or the academy rather, and we found a boss fight. We found Rennala. We died to her because she's a bit of a like a puzzle boss, and I couldn't really figure out what to do with her to make... She's basically floating in like a golden bubble, and I could not figure out what to do. I do think it has something to do with the like women that are surrounding her, and there must be either a couple of special ones or something. And I know I said in the last episode that we basically just gonna go left before we go into the boss fight, but now I'm thinking maybe we can just try her again. I just want to figure out what the problem with her is. Can we drop down to this one too? Bad timing. That's fine. Okay. So we're gonna get the elevator. We also found another golden seed in the last episode, which gets us to 2 now. And we need 3. Let's send this back. Okay. We need to find special... I'm pretty sure we need to find special scholars. I first thought it's these ones here, you know, because they are different than the others. So now it would be this one. Basically the ones that oh wow, look. It is. Oh shit, yeah. Forgot that she did that. Okay, nice. Okay, now okay, we need to be careful still because she's causing them to turn around. Don't want to die because of books. Yeah, so now we need to wait a second. Okay, I see the other one already. Maybe we can make our way there. Whoa. Oh, what a shame. Okay, so again.
Come, sweetings. Time to be born anew.
Oh, souls. Do we see another one with golden? Oh. Ah, there. Lovely. The one that is just right in front of you! Good God! Hit her!
Time to be born.
Man! Sometimes? Ugh. Hold on. Okay. I don't know if this is it then. Yeah, it's not. That's just the first phase. Yeah, despite having this like riddle that we have to do, but this is gonna be the actual boss fight now.
Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience.
Move, stab her.
He will be countless born forever and ever.
Oh God. Yeah, that's beautiful. Why didn't you run and stab the egg?
Rani the Witch.
Hey, don't we know you?
Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
No. Oh God.
Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide.
Oh, that's gonna be hard.
Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the full moon.
Oh, wow.
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
She knows how to make an entrance. On entry, I don't know how you say it, but you know what I mean. Oh, good God. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, beautiful. She's just doing magic. That's nice. On the Yeah, summon more. Okay, but I do think I'm saying this now. She might be doable. Oh, I hate magic bosses. Like with this non-stop spell casting and everything, and they seem to have infinite mana. They have these like long range attacks. Always, ugh. I hate them. It's quite a long path to get there. It's and there is no Stake of Marika. I wonder if I. Maybe I should quickly go to the left and see if there's anything closer by, because so far we didn't have these long ways and also difficult ways to boss fights in this game yet. So it's a bit surprising that we have that here. Oh! I must have missed something, 100%. Okay. think I forgot to pick up my souls in the last fight. But that's okay. It was only 4,000 or something. Let's have a look. Yeah, exactly that one. Not the dangerous one. Really true? Is that the only grace? Oh, but that's the shortcut, I see. Yeah, but that's a shit shortcut. It's a bit shorter though, that's true. Okay. That's fine. I see. Okay, so for this fight now, I want to try to not use too many Estes. I want to keep the Lion's Claw for the second phase. Stamina. Back, 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 back. Okay, nice. I think we can skip this. Oh, drink, 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 drink again. You idiot! Drink! Yeah, I was in a bit of a drink trap. Yeah, I was too cocky. I was too cocky for that second phase. I wonder if... I mean, I do have that I should see... Maybe I can... Intelligence... Okay. We want to try if the mask that we got in the last episode, I think, how much this raises our intelligence First, we want to see how much intelligence we need for this one shield that we got. This one. 15. That it needs to give us 5. That's... 8, sorry. That's a lot. 8 points, and I don't think it does that. Ten. Gives us 3. So we still can't carry that properly. I still wanna try it. It doesn't have a... Okay, we're still having a fast roll. Yeah. Stay cool. Has to hit me at some point. But I think that's still the best way to do it. Every single time, like, I don't know if it helps what we just did, but it's worth a try. Maybe we also want to change into a different switch the spirit. Something that doesn't have too much FP costs. Huh? How much does she need? Oh, 74? Yeah, okay, so that was weird or something. There. I want a couple of things that distract her in the second phase. 100. I mean, they are good, but they need too much. Maybe I could do that. Which one do we want? Da-da. Let's try this one. And maybe we should also consider at some point maybe upgrading one of the spirits. Okay, so we're losing a bit of health here, but that's okay. It's not that bad. So these stupid books. Summoning these stone things. Woof, woof, woof. Woof. I think that was closer than it should have been. Already? Yep. Yeah. stupid of me. How many books do you have?
Time to be born anew.
See her? Yeah. Come down quicker. Alright, so we're gonna summon our spirit. We're gonna drink the esters. And let's hope that this works. I mean, I do think that maybe the spirit dies quite quickly because it has no help. Oh no, I can't. Okay, cool. Lovely! Beautiful! I like that. Oh, fuck off. Drink! I don't know how often I have to. Oh shit. Oh, shit, I can't do that. Drink. Drink! Fucked. Okay. That wasn't too bad though. Yeah. I think it was good. It was just a bit unlucky that I had to use too many esters in the beginning of that second phase. I don't even know why. Oh, we have this shortcut. Maybe I can try to run through that shortcut. Let's try this in the next episode. So we're gonna do the shortcut in the next episode, and we try to defeat her. I think the second phase was much better this time than it was the last time we tried it. And I am very positive that we can probably defeat her in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.